Fine, so last class we started potential, right? Electrostatic potential and potential energy. Alright? And I've given you some homework also, I guess. Right? Do you have any doubts? Open up. Anybody has taken printout?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me which question? Before that, you have any doubts?
This is a mistake in this question, sir.
Okay, we'll see. Before 8, any doubt?
Okay.
No doubt. Alright, so here is question number 8. Question number 8, 3.1. Okay, so all of you please draw this diagram. This batch 2 is a board exam, focus batch, and batch 1 is mains or advanced level. Do you think that is the case?
No.
It is not.
That's what
okay.
Being considered.
Huh?
That's not being considered.
No, the what was considered was there will be doing only JEE advanced level. That was the understanding. Okay? So don't think that you guys are missing on your mains preparation. It is not like that. Okay, if your focus is mains and not JEE advanced, this is the best batch for you. Even though you might be doing better than them. Understood? Okay, not deciding is worse than, worse than taking a wrong decision. Get it what I am trying to say here. If you are in two minds that whether you should sit here or there, you are never settled or never accepted your place, that is even worse. Okay, so if you think that you are learning enough sitting here and that was better than last year when you were sitting with them, continue here. You will be doing well in mains. Ready? Okay. So Q1 is, and there is no guarantee that all of them who are sitting in batch 1 will be doing better than you. There is no such thing. Right? Okay, so here is the question. In a rectangle shown here, the two corners have charges Q1 and Q2. The work done in moving a charge 3 coulomb from B to A. From B to A. This is B to A. We are moving 3 micro coulomb charge. How much work you have to do? This is 15 centimeter and this is 5 centimeter. How will you do this? Any idea? How do you go about
it? So, work done is equal to change in potential.
Work done is simply equal to change in potential energy plus change in kinetic energy. Change in kinetic energy is zero. I am slowly bringing from here to here, both are at rest places. Okay? Delta U is what? Final potential energy minus initial potential energy. Okay? Initial potential energy is what? When it is here, how much is that? K times Q2, Q3 divided by 15 centimeter? Yes or no? This is U1 plus something else or not? Plus what?
Plus
U2.
Okay, you are not entering in a hotel. She opened the door for you. You should have closed. You just ran. Okay. This is the potential energy between this and that. Is there any other expression?
Yes.
Because of this, these two potential energy. So K times Q1, Q3 divided by 5 into 10 is power minus 2. Okay, this is initial potential energy. Alright, final potential energy is what? Q1 Q3 divided by 15 into 10 is to minus 2. Get it out. Okay. There will be also potential energy between these two. Getting it? But that I am not writing. You can write it over here as, you know, as U and U. The potential energy between these two not changing before and after. So when you subtract, that will anyway get cancelled. Understood? Okay. So that is the answer. Difference between this and that. Fine. Right? So what is the question? Huh? 3.1, no doubt now. 3.1 is all okay? 11. Okay, there is some graph given. All of you draw this. That's it, nothing.
So we have
huh? 3.2, 30.
3.2.
10, 10, sir, anyone?
30, 3.2, 10.
10.
Okay.
I understand.
First, let's do the 10th one. Okay. Look at the question number 10. There exists a uniform electric field in the space as shown. Okay. All of you are able to see the question?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Let me draw it out. So few of you don't have it. This is Y, this is X. It needed a uniform electric field. Okay, so draw this xy plane, this is x and this is y. Okay, minus 2, 2 over here, this is point A
and B.
B is also at the same point.
Yes sir, that's why I got confused.
No. B, let's take it here. B is over here. Okay? B, let's take it as this one actually. A is -2, 2. B should be, actually B point is given as -2, 2 also, but two points cannot have different, sorry, same point cannot have two different potentials. So the question is not proper. Okay, I will look at the solution of this question and tell you what is the correct data. Fine. If we take it as -2, 2, then B point will be over here. Okay, let's hypothetically assume for the sake of this thing. C is 2, 4. Let's say this. Potentials are given, let's say V1 is given, V2 is given, and V3 is given. The electric field is what? Find it is a uniform electric field. So it is a uniform electric field. So the rate of change of potential with x will be a constant, and rate of change of potential with y will be a constant. You understand what I'm saying? This is your minus of Ex and this will be minus of Ey. Have you seen this before?
Yes, sir.
Right? So this is a constant. So this I can write it as minus of delta V by delta X. This I can write it as minus of delta V by delta Y. Fine. Now delta V, you can take anything. You can say delta V between A and B. Delta V is V2 minus V1 and delta X is x coordinate of second point minus x coordinate of the first point. This you can say, this is V2 minus V1 divided by y coordinate of second point minus y coordinate of the first point. So like this you can get Ex and Ey, and your answer will be Ex I cap plus Ey J cap. Understood? So these are, you can say, slightly above mains level question itself. Okay. But then you need to understand that such questions do exist. Okay. What is?
So the 13 also, I think, integration.
It don't need to integrate actually. I give you a hint, then you can solve, you know. Okay? Is this done? Any doubt here?
No.
Okay, 13th. Four similar charges, each of charge plus Q, are placed at four corners of a square of side A. This is plus Q, stop coming. Okay, side length is A. Find the value of integral infinity to A root 2 E dot dr. Now, what do you think this should be equal to? If you look at this kind of integral, what comes in your mind this is equal to? This is potential at A root 2 minus potential at infinity. This is how we define relation between potential electric field. Right? Well, what is potential at infinity?
Zero.
So this is potential at find this integral? E dot dr. This is what? Potential of 0 minus potential at a by root 2. Acha, this we have to find. This is given. This is given as root 2 k q by a. Understood? Okay. So potential at a by root 2 is equal to v naught minus root 2 k q by a. Fine. V by a root 2 is this integral. Fine. And v naught is what? V naught is actually, it is not given everything. V naught is when the distance along the axis becomes 0. So this is the point where the potential, if you find, this is V naught. At the center of the square, potential is V naught. Can you tell me what is equal to V naught? K q divided by a by root 2. This is a by root 2.
Yeah.
This into 4. There are 4 charges. So substitute over here. So you get root 3 k q by a. Sorry, you get 3 root 2 k q by a. Understood? Fine. So you need to think beyond, as in immediate step of solving question. As in, you should get rid of that thinking that, okay, fine, you're looking at a question, start thinking which formula should I fit this into. Okay? So then only you can think of solving these kind of numericals. Understood? Okay? Anything else? That's it. No doubts. Is yours? No other doubts? Doubtless? 3.4 first question. Two charges minus q each are separated by distance 2d. A third charge q is kept at the midpoint of O.
Draw this.
Two charges this separated by a distance 2d. Third charge plus q is kept at the midpoint. So over here, plus q is kept. Find the potential energy of plus q as a function of small distance x from O. Suppose this is this small distance x. Okay? Plus q reaches over here. So what is the potential energy of the charge or the system, sorry? Okay? Find out. X is very small compared to d.
Outside. is very small compared to the engineering side.
Not like that. This I can do. I've taken D out. Okay. Now X is very less compared to D, so you can say that. You can bring this inside actually. This is my 1 minus x square by 2b0. Binomial approximation. Okay. Fine. Any doubts? Is this stable equilibrium or unstable equilibrium? If you push this upward, which direction the charge will move then? It will come back or it will go away? It will come back, so it is a stable equilibrium. Okay, because when the charge is over here, the force is zero. This and this, these two forces cancel out. Fine. If you displace it, it will try to come back to its position. Okay, and it will do SHM actually. Fine. What? No, it is not unstable. It will do SHM. The particle does SHM only when it is in stable equilibrium. Okay, any other doubt? No doubts? So we can start? Huh?